Alaskan Bush people returning to Alaska against a fan backlash, per In Touch Weekly. Alaskan Bush people. The Brown family's return to the so-called Bush will be the topic of the newest season of Alaskan Bush people. When the Brown family left the Bush to move to Hollywood, fans of the hit Discovery Network's show Alaskan Bush people gave them a huge backlash. At the time, they accused the Brown family of selling out to become superstars. However, now that the Brown family is returning to the so-called Bush, fans are still complaining. That's, of course, according to In Touch Weekly, which claims that the Alaskan Bush people stars have been at the receiving end of some less than complimentary statements from fans who want to find excuses to trash the show. According to the outlet, this trashing of the show goes back to 2016, when the Alaskan Bush locals revealed that the Brown family didn't live in the area full-time, instead choosing to go to a luxury resort in between filming. Last year, when Brown family matriarch Amy was diagnosed with cancer, fans understood the need for the family to move to Los Angeles so that she could get treatment. Fans were especially supportive of Rainn Brown on social media when she posted updates about her mother. However, once Amy Brown was declared cancer-free, the viciousness of the fans returned. When Rainn shared a photo on Instagram of a snowy mountain with the caption, "Just another day at the office," she got a ton of criticism. "You mean the office where you act like you're poor, live in the woods and know nothing of technology?" Question mark, a fan wrote. "Love your family, but it would make for much better TV if you guys were just your real selves. Especially since your mother got cancer due to smoking, which isn't living off the land. I know others will get mad, but it's the truth." The backlash only got worse from there, with fans claiming that because the family has a laptops, smartphones, and other forms of technology, they weren't really living in the bush and were selling a carefully manufactured image to the unwitting public. What's more, there were even some fans that believed that Amy Brown was faking her cancer diagnosis to get more airtime and publicity. And the fan backlash continued as word got out about Noah Brown's continued issues with the family, and how he would no longer be on the show after he and the Brown family had a huge falling out. While, certainly, there are a lot of things that are manufactured for television, even on reality television, it's hard to imagine that the Alaskan Bush people have been completely fake for the sake of ratings.